Australia's pandemic-induced debt is set to rise after recording a $500 billion deficit at the end of June. The final 2019-20 budget outcome released on Friday shows a deterioration in the nation's finances since the latest budget update. Treasurer Josh Frydenberg says almost $60 billion increase in cash payments and $32 billion shortfall in tax receipts have driven the drop.